Hey Pooch, this is Joe here from the UK. I don't know if you remember, I put a little comment on about the Supervan 2, saying that I just put a set of VW wheels on one. Well, here's the one that's what I would call my Minter. Probably pretty good, considering it's brought off eBay and played with. And moving over, here's the one I'm working on at the moment. As you can see, I've got the VW wheels on there, a little bit of fettling around the arches to get them to work. That's going to be in paint real soon, I hope. And yeah, I really love these little Supervan 2s. It's one of my favourites when I was a kid. Can't wait to finish one of these off. I've also got another one that I'm bidding on eBay at the moment, so hopefully I'll win that one too, and then I can do another different design. And then another one I'm working on is the Matchbox MR2. This was one of the original pace car versions, and me and a friend built one of these and raced a full-size MR2 here in the UK. So I'm doing a little copy of it, and hopefully at the end of this picture, at the end of this video, I'll put a little picture on for you to see the real deal. So thanks for the inspiration, and keep up the great videos. Really enjoying them. And from the UK, peace.